Ever wondered how Giclée prints are made? Look at the size of this printer. This plastic band you see moving carries 12 different colored inks to nozzles that spray it on the paper. There are thousands of nozzles, and each is finer than a human hair. This allows for a very high definition of the prints. I'm impressed by the resemblance to the original. Go check them out!